Assalamualaikum and very good morning everyone. So today we continue our new chapter, chapter 3, nutrition. So content standard 3.1, classes of food, 3.2, balanced diet, 3.3, human digestive system, 3.4, process of absorption and transpiration of digested food and defecation. So today I will cover chapter subtopic 3.1, classes of food. Okay, we have 7 classes of food, which is carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin, minerals, fiber and water. Okay, what is carbohydrate? Okay, the function of carbohydrate is to supply or provide energy. Example of carbohydrate are noodles, cereal, banana, bread and potato. Then we have protein. The function of protein is for growth, to repair damaged tissue, to replace dead cell or tissue, and to synthesize enzyme, hormones and antibody. Okay, here are the example of protein. The nuts, egg, meat, chicken and milk. Okay, fat. Fat is to provide or supply energy. And then it is a heat insulator. It can protect our internal organ and it transport vitamin A, D, E and K. Okay, example of fat are cooking oil, margarine, butter and coconut milk. Okay, then vitamin and mineral. What is the function of vitamin and minerals? So, the function of vitamin and minerals is to maintain good health. So, we have vitamin A, B, C, D, E and K. For mineral, we have iodine, sodium, potassium, calcium, phosphorus, iron or ferrum. The example of vitamin of mineral are usually fruits and vegetables. Then we also have egg, liver and seafood. Okay, here are the tables of vitamin. Okay, vitamin A, the source of vitamin A are from carrot, liver, fish liver oil and green vegetable. The function of vitamin A is for night vision and for healthy skin. Okay, what is the effect for lack of vitamin A? Okay, the effect is night blindness and skin infection. Okay, vitamin B, the source is from egg, milk, meat, yeast and cereal. Okay, the function of vitamin B is to release energy from carbohydrates, a healthy nervous system, for a healthy skin and for formation of red blood cell. Okay, the what happen if we lack of vitamin C, vitamin B? Okay, we can get a disease such as beriberi and anemia. Okay, for vitamin C, the source for vitamin C is from fresh fruit and vegetables. The function of vitamin C is for healing of wound, resistant to disease. The deficiency disease, if we lack of vitamin C, is scurvy, which is bleeding gums. Okay, vitamin D, the source is made by our body in sunlight, also found in milk, egg, fish liver, oil. Function for strong bones and teeth. Okay, the deficiency disease, rickets. Rickets is a disease which is a person have a soft bone and dental decay. Okay, vitamin E, the source is from vegetable oil, whole grains, nut and wheat germ. Okay, the function is for reproduction and help to fight against diseases. Okay, deficiency disease, sterility. For vitamin K, is made in the human intestine, also found in egg yolk and green vegetable. Function of vitamin K is for clotting of blood. K deficiency disease is prolonged bleeding. That means if you lack of vitamin C, you will have prolonged bleeding. For example, if you have a cut ataupun kamu terluka, darah tu lambat membeku. Okay, this is for mineral. Mineral, we have calcium. The source for calcium is from cheese, milk, egg, and green vegetable. The function is for strong bones and teeth, for blood clotting, and muscle and nerve activities. Deficiency disease, if lack of calcium, we can get disease such as rickets, osteoporosis, prolonged bleeding, and muscular cramp. And then we have mineral, for example, sodium. The source is from table salt, cheese, and meat. The function is to maintain body fluid, proper functioning of nerve. Deficiency disease is muscular cramp. Iron, the source is from meat, egg, and green vegetable. The function is to form a hemoglobin in red blood cell. Okay, if we lack of iron, we can get diseases like anemia. Mineral, iodine. The source is from seafood and iodized salt. The function is to make hormone of the thyroid gland. Okay, the deficiency disease is goiter. Goiter is a swelling of the thyroid gland in the neck. Okay, then we have phosphorus mineral. The source is from egg, milk, meat, milk, cheese, and vegetable. The function is for strong bones and teeth. And then for muscle contraction and to store energy. Okay, what is deficiency disease? If we lack of phosphorus, the disease we may get is rickets and weaknesses. Okay, and then we have mineral potassium. The source is from meat, nuts, and bananas. The function is to maintain body fluid, proper functioning of nerve, and regulation of heartbeat. Deficiency disease is weak muscle and paralysis. Okay, and then we have fiber. The function of fiber is to stimulate peristalsis and to prevent constipation. Okay, what is the example of fiber? The example of fiber is green vegetables, grains, and fruit. And the last one, we have water. The function of water is to, water is a chemical solvent. It transport a transportation medium and maintain our body temperature. Here are the example of water. We have juice, plain water, soup, and packed drink. Okay, this is the diseases. Okay, we can get scurvy if we lack of vitamin C. Okay, this is a kwashiorkor, a disease if the lack, if we lack of protein. And then beriberi, is a disease if we lack of vitamin B. Okay, this is gouter. So gouter is we lack of iodine. Osteoporosis, lack of calcium, and rickets is lack of calcium, phosphorus, and vitamin D. Okay, rickets is softening and weaken weakness of bones. So we have covered subtopic 3.1. So the next week we'll continue subtopic 3.2, a balanced diet.